Amanda Beamer works out 6 days a week. It's a perk of the job as the owner of this gym in Frisco.
Being in a gym setting, you want to be able to be at the peak of your fitness.
But she says reaching her fitness peak seemed like an impossible feat.
I was eating the right things, but I was eating too much. Being a mom, working full time, running businesses, it's always so difficult to be able to figure out how you're going to do that in your day. And that's not an excuse. It was a reality for me.
So to help control her appetite, Amanda chose to undergo a new kind of bariatric procedure. We were there in June as Methodist Dallas surgeons used an endoscope through her throat to reach her stomach. Then they stitch it up from the size of a football to the size of a banana. Amanda is under anesthesia, but this is not surgery.
Everything's done from inside their body. The stomach is actually sutured down from being a big floppy bag to a tight, skinny, kind of banana-shaped organ. And by that, people start to lose weight because they can eat less. And it's all done from inside, so they wake up with no scars, no cuts or incision, and it's an outpatient procedure, meaning that you come in, you get the procedure done, you go home the same day.
Doctors say the procedure is one of a growing field of minimally invasive options for people not considered severely obese. That's a body mass index of at least 40. These procedures are for people with a BMI of between 30 and 40, which on average is about 50 pounds overweight.
This sort of fits the space between people who are looking for diet, exercise, and lifestyle modification, maybe with medications, and people who want surgery or benefit most from surgery. This is the middle ground procedure.
Here's video of Amanda before the surgery at 205 pounds. Today, she weighs 185, but with continued healthy eating, she expects to lose about 20 more pounds.
They have dietitians that help you that will help you figure out, okay, this is good, this is good, this is what you should be eating. And then once you meet with a doctor on a regular basis, they're able to kind of navigate what those pitfalls are for people.
The procedure is considered elective and it costs between $10 to $15.